She had Alzheimer's. And her husband had to make that very difficult decision to have her placed in a 24-hour care facility because physically he couldn't care for her anymore. But he still visited. Every day he went to take his wife to lunch at noon. Every day at noon. Never missed a day. Until one day, had an accident, cut his arm, so he's in the emergency ward getting his arm stitched up, and he notices the time and says to the nurse, "We've got to hurry up. I've got an appointment. I've got to take my wife to lunch at noon." And she says, "Well, where is she?" "Well, she's in a care facility." "And the truth is, she has Alzheimer's." "Well, the truth is, my wife doesn't even recognize me anymore." "Well, honey," said the nurse, "then settle down. I mean, if your wife doesn't recognize you, there's no need to get all worked up about it, and we can take our time. In fact, if she doesn't recognize you, there's no reason for you to even go." "Oh, no," he said, "I've got to be there at noon. You see, she doesn't recognize me, but I've got to be there at noon because I still recognize her." Feeling valued, another way of saying being recognized. I've got to be there. She may not recognize me, but I still recognize her.